Hello guys, in this video tutorial I'm going to tell you how to fix your iTunes on Windows 10 if it's not detecting your iDevice, which could be iPhone, iPod Touch or iPad. In this case I will be using an iPhone 5s. The first and foremost thing to do would be to reboot your iOS device and your computer, and by trying a different USB port on your computer. If this still fails, then you should try uninstalling iTunes by going to Control Panel and then going to Programs and Features and uninstalling Apple Mobile Device Support and iTunes. After you've uninstalled it, you will have to reinstall it from the setup. The latest version of iTunes is 12.2.2.25 for 64-bit architecture. If this still fails, you can go to your control panel of Windows 10 and go to Update and Security and update your computer to its latest. When it is updated, you'll get the prompt of your device is up to date. However, if this detail fails, maybe you are not approving the device. This can be done by connecting your iDevice to the computer. I just connected mine. If you have approved your iDevice with your computer, you will get this icon and this page. Otherwise, your computer will tell you to approve from your iDevice, and you will get a notification to trust this computer, and you will have to tap trust after unlocking your iDevice. However, if this still fails, you can try by going to the search menu and writing services. Before proceeding forward, make sure your Apple device support is reinstalled after installing iTunes again. If it is all present, you can go to Apple Mobile Device Service, right click on it, and then click Restart. If the service starts properly, it should detect your iDevice in iTunes. I just restarted it and there was no fluctuation of the phone disconnecting. However, if this also fails, you can go to PC and then click Properties and then go to Device Manager, and then you want to go to Universal Serial Bus Controllers, which is going to be at the bottom, and you should see Apple Mobile Device USB driver. If there is a question mark or an exclamation mark, then that means your iTunes did not install the driver correctly. Sometimes this is shown because you have not connected your iOS device after installing iTunes. After you've connected it, after a minute after the drivers have been installed, if it still does not detect, you can right click it and then click uninstall. After it uninstalls, you can click for scan for hardware changes. Make sure you're connected onto the internet so Windows finds the drivers and it installs it automatically. And that is about it. If everything else fails, then it is likely that a third party program is interfering with your device, or there is a problem with the connection of your phone or of your cable. I hope you guys found this video helpful. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And if you have any problems, please comment below. I will try my best to help you out. Cheers.